pal, Louby here with Rewind.
Hey.
And today we're playing Lucius 3, part something. The next part of Lucius 3.
Yeah.
That's what we're going to start saying now, because it's just getting confusing. Okay, so we just left the town hall.
Let's go see what's in this building. The police station!
Enter.
Is this, yeah, I was going to say, is this where McMuffin's doing that errand he was saying about? Which is apparently just standing over the entrance.
Reception's totally empty.
Ceiling fan. Mm. Reception's totally empty.
Oh, is everybody dead again?
Fire hose. Oh, we can't do anything with it. Police folder. Toilets! That we apparently can't do anything with. We found a purse! That mean the next door's also toilets?
Yep. Okay, the toilets are very boring on this
one. Yeah, you're not going to get health pickups or anything. Oh. The door to the behind the reception bit.
Doublehead.
Filing cabinet. Juice box?
What?
I think on the first desk, we'll just found the bobblehead. That thing right there with the sticky out.
That's a pencil.
Oh.
Sharpener. You're clever. Isn't it?
I think
that was a pencil shop.
Yeah, because there's another pencil there. On this desk. Next to the phone.
Yeah, it's
been there. Okay, is there nothing in reception either?
No. Well, at least we've
got
a bobblehead out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. So we can't get that one.
Which side is
bigger?
McMuffin, wait for me!
Wait for me!
Holding cell.
It's really dark again. Damn it. There's McMuffin. Just chilling.
At what I assume is his desk. It's the evidence room. There could be something useful in there. I'll need to find another way in.
Why?
I don't know. I mean, if there was someone else here, that would make sense. But it's just McMuffin.
Scare. Yeah.
There at Kimball's office door.
Sir, you there?
Detective! Speak of the devil! And Lucius. How lovely.
Hey, Gabe.
What are you doing here?
Don't worry. I haven't revealed your little secret. And who would even believe
me?
Actually hoping you might end up changing your plans.
Okay.
Jack, come on in.
Ta-ta!
Lieutenant. Good morning, Detective. I see you're still dragging the kid along. You planning on keeping it?
Yeah, why not?
I think you should join the class just so he doesn't fall behind. I also think it would be good for him to stay with me for a while. Don't take this the wrong way. But you do know that keeping him around is not going to bring your son back.
No shit.
I know. I got this under control. Don't worry about it. Anyway, what's this guy doing?
Excuse me.
This downstairs empty?
That is foul.
Oh, Gabriel. We were just talking about you and your situation. He's handling the case, and we're just all looking out for the kid here.
That is rank.
The desk is empty because Kathy left. Like most people, she was affected quite a bit by the Wagner case. She couldn't stay anymore because of the memories that kept surfacing. Anything else? No, I'm good. They go and do your job. We still have a lot of loose ends here, and state it's troopers just notified that there's an APB on a girl that could be coming through.
Go away!
I want you to check
won't take the smell with me.
Go get Pino. The wiki.
Follow Lambert.
No.
Oh, go on and try to.
The wiki will be a part.
Stole 40,000 from our
boss. It's from the side.
Pain.
Slipped out his house and wake up. He always does. He's probably awake anyway. He's probably just avoiding us, as usual. Why won't your fart leave? Bobblehead. I just stole his bobblehead, didn't even notice.
Okay.
Yeah. Dead.
No, but there's his nose. Come on. Oh, you just tried nibbling my finger.
It's fine.
He's like, the fuck did you wake me up for? And then
don't
he goes
do you want me to get him out?
No, he's just gone back to my, he's just gone back in.
For you. I don't even know where I'm going right now, I'm just running randomly, waiting for you to get back.
I've returned and I've brought the smell with me.
That wouldn't surprise me.
There's the town hall.
Oh, I've already been, I was a bit disoriented, just being alert.
Hey!
You're pulling back your belly. Do you want to take over this and I'll try and get the hell out? Hey, buddy. Hey. Come on. Come on, Fluffo. Hey. Hey.
Yes, let's go to the genital store.
The genital store.
The genital store.
Hey. Come on, it's me now.
How do I squish the raven?
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, come on. It's okay, baby. Stop staring your bedding out at me. Come on. Did we wake you up? Oh, we're so sorry. Did you need to do your exercise before it's too late today? Come on.
Watch it, kid. Where's the fire?
You can, live on the, you can stay on the desk if you want to come out. Just have to keep an eye on it.
As a mother, I would hope others would do the same to my son and get rid of stuff like this. Hope to God not.
You're too good for this world, Nancy.
What can I do for you guys that we're different?
Can you give me a pack of blue lights over there?
A pack of blue lights?
Thanks. I'm just showing the kid around. They still have to work, of course, but we're just on the tour of the town here.
Isn't he from here?
Well, yeah, but you know how they work. I don't think the boy's ever been outside the mansion before.
Oh, that's sad. Well, you're always welcome to visit us at the house, Lucius.
I'm sure he's very grateful for your hospitality.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, I see ya. I can see ya, you know.
I can hear you. Employees only. Screw you.
Kane, you're making a mess. Oh well. Need to hoover up today anyway. We'll just hoover down the desk anyway. This place is so boring.
There's nothing here. Why is there nothing here?
What?
He just got a little pile of wood shavings on the desk.
I'll change him tomorrow. Is that it? Because that's what we got him on a Wednesday. Yeah.
This item does not interest him.
Him?
Yeah.
Seen a black eye, I think. Well, this building's boring. Bye. Gabriel's house?
Or the diner.
Diner. It's closer. That way.
The fence.
What? Oh. Booger. Self-twisting. Keen. Hey. Stealing your bed in.
Okay.
Bitch, please. There's a diner here yet. There it is. I mean, are we there yet? Not with the dining yet. Excuse me.
Hello.
Excuse me.
Hmm? Where are you on the diner side? And on the, I think I'm on the roof of the diner.
Whereabouts?
I'm not sure. I thought I saw it landing on the roof, but
I can't see it.
Better be cake after these.
Chicken noodle!
There's a bubble hitting the freezer. Or fridge, or whatever.
Thank you.
Thank my father.
Thanks, Mr. Williams. You're welcome, son.
Folks were talking about an alarm at the mayor house.
So we do have to go to the mayor's house.
Yep.
Damn. Pain. Excuse me.
Hello.
We know you're awake. You're just avoiding us. Excuse me. Oh, I just did a yarn. Excuse me, can you come out, please? No, I'm not feeling. Oi! No. No biting. Stop biting. Hey, excuse me. Exercise, not sleep. Come on. Come on. You're a little pain in the butt today. Hey, pain. Come on, you love being out. Fine.
Say something?
Hey, buddy. Hey. Oh. Just pull his bed in back in and walk off. Where are you going?
To the mayor's house.
Are you going the right way?
Yeah.
Oh. Buddy. No.
He's like, fuck you, this is mine.
Can't eat them. No, stop eating them, Matt.
It's bad for you, probably.
He's trying to eat your plate, your Matt. Ah! He's trying to eat me. Stop!
Should I get the ball?
Yeah. Okay, let's keep going. That way?
Yeah, I think so.
Is that the house?
Looks like it. I think that's the mad house.
Yep. I can't believe he bit me. He's not bit me before. Well, it was a nibble before I was food again.
Yeah.
What?
I think the mayor's post box has posted it. Can we nick the mayor's post? We can't break into his house either. House along. Oh, this is the mayor's house. This is not the key for this house. No, this is the heart of a raven. It is definitely not the key to the mayor's house. Red metallic object label T12C3.
God damn it.
They just farted again.
Stop shouting! The last one stunk! Okay, it's a street now, it's rude. Stop self-turning! I'm gonna push Glenn's chair in to get keep him away from the wires.
Go, shred it.
That bit needs cutting out too, goddammit. Rewind. Damn it, rewind, stop farting. Wait, isn't this our house?
This is, yeah, McMuffins.
Oh, I need to go further for her.
Amusement park. Maybe we can climb over this rock. I'll put this rock in over it.
Which rock?
The one to your left.
This one?
Yeah. One that apparently has a tree growing out of it.
No. If we can, that's next to impossible anyway. No.
No.
Okay, so the amusement park is also off limits. Gas station. Where did McMuffin go anyway?
I don't know. See, we were with him at the police station.
Mm-hmm.
And then. I'm not sure. Maybe he's still at the police station.
A long way.
Should we pause it and resume when we get there?
No. Maybe.
Ah, McMuffin.
That's the local gas station. Yeah, we should say hello to Bruce. He's a good guy.
Well, not too good, if that's what you're afraid of. Come on, let's just say hello quickly.
Gas station bathroom?
Yeah.
A whole load of stuff on the shelves that we can't use.
I have no problem with this.
Your situation there, and I gave him a sort of a, how do you say, not the best answer.
What do you mean? What'd you say?
Well, he was asking if I think you're still okay, and, you know, if you're still you. So I told him something.
What did you say?
Well, I think my exact words were, suck my balls.
You really said that?
Nah, actually, what I said was that in my book, you're doing just fine. You'll be fine, don't worry. He's just a washed up brass that doesn't know his ass from a hole in the ground.
Yeah,
no, no. I didn't see that one. This guy sure likes his,
Dante. Yeah. This is just around the corner. Relatively speaking. Dante man.
Mm-hmm. Well.
What's left of it?
Mm-hmm.
It's a little crispy. Flashbacks. That's not how it happened.
Nope.
translates Latin into English. This does not interest me now. Right, riding my tricycle through the hallways. I'm sure there's something useful somewhere underneath the rubble.
No, you didn't.
What? Ride his tricycle through the hallways?
Yeah, we never got it.
Yeah. Birthday party! Well, there's a staircase up to our room.
Well, we'll have to leave the video here for today.
Yep.
Then we'll pick up next time from here.
Yep.
Okay. Well, I've been Louby.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.